Welcome to Solid Gold with Marilyn McCoo. And co-host Rick Nelson. With Solid Gold recording stars, Laura Branigan, Quarter Flash, Rick James, The Motel, Taco, Michael Sambello, Waylon Flowers and Madam, and the Solid Gold Dancers for the countdown of this week's top 10 songs, all on Solid Gold. And now, with this week's number 10 song, putting on the Ritz, Taco.
If you're blue and you don't know where to go to, why don't you go where fashion sits? Putting on the Ritz. Different types who wear a day coat, pants with stripes and cutaway coat, perfect fits. Putting on the Ritz. Dress like a $1 million trooper. Trying hard to look like Gary Cooper. Come, let's mix where Rockefellers walk with sticks or umbrellas in their mitts. Putting on the Ritz. Have you seen the well-to-do up and down Park Avenue on that famous thoroughfare with their noses in the air? High hats and arrow collars, white spats and lots of dollars, spending every dime for a wonderful time. If you're blue and you don't know where to go to, why don't you go where fashion sits? Putting on the Ritz. Different types who wear a day coat, pants with stripes and cutaway coat, perfect fits. Putting on the Ritz. Dress up like a $1 million trooper. Trying hard to look like Gary Cooper. Come, let's mix where Rockefellers walk with sticks or umbrellas in their mitts. Putting on the Ritz. Dress up like a $1 million trooper. Trying hard to look like Gary Cooper. If you're blue and you don't know where to go to, why don't you go where fashion sits? Putting on the Ritz. Putting on the Ritz.
Ladies and gentlemen, Miss Marilyn McCoo and Mr. Rick Nelson.
Good evening and welcome to television's premiere hour of pop music, which tonight includes our special co-host, Rick Nelson.
Thanks, Marilyn. And right now, Taco has us underway with his number 10 smash, Putting on the Ritz.
And for the next 60 minutes, we'll be putting on more of your favorite stars. So let's get back to one of them, Taco.
Solid Gold returns with Laura Branigan's latest hit and the number 6 song from Quarter Flash.
Solid Gold is truly a special show. Not only do we have a great lineup of guest stars, but my co-host tonight is Mr. Rick Nelson.
Thanks, Marilyn. I've always been a big fan of Solid Gold.
And you know, I'm sure many of the people watching tonight have been fans of yours for a long time, too.
Well, I've been pretty lucky, I guess. I recorded my first single 26 years ago.
26 years, you were so young. And by the time you'd reached age 22, you'd sold over 35 million records. Boy, that's quite an accomplishment.
Well, music's one business where you can reach the top at a very young age. Very young.
How young?
I was a little guy. And that certainly happened for our next guest.
That's for sure. She's already had two hit albums, the gold record Gloria, and a Grammy nomination.
And her latest release has already hit the top 20 in just a few short weeks. Tonight she's performing that smash called How Am I Supposed to Live Without You? Please welcome Miss Laura Branigan.
My little Chinese girl, we
A pop superstar who relaxes by boxing and practicing martial arts has the number 9 song. China Girl is from David Bowie.
Hearts beating loud as thunder. I saw the stars crashing down.
The number 8 hit is the 3rd top 10 single from the debut album by Culture Club. I'll Tumble For You is their latest success. A duo that writes, produces, and engineers their own music are at number 7. Sweet Dreams is from the Eurythmics.
Everybody's looking for something. Sweet dreams are made of this. Who am I to disagree? Travel the world and seven seas. Everybody's looking for something. Sweet dreams are made of this.
Hey, that's certainly wonderful. Well, I'm real busy here. Hi, friends. This is Madam coming to you from my very own radio station, K-Droop. K-D-R-O-O-P 101. Boop-boop. Am I alive? Before we get back to the music, I'd like to talk to all you men out there. Are you going bald when you go to a bowling alley? Do people stick their fingers in your ears? The last time you stuck your head out a window, did you get arrested for mooning? Tell you what we're going to do. Well, just a minute, I've got a visitor. I don't believe it. Scott Baio, what are you doing here?
I'm not so sure, madam. The store says men's room on it.
Yeah, it's a great way to meet dudes, ain't it? Pull up a chair, honey, and pick your seat.
All right, but I can only stay for a minute, okay, madam?
Okay, darling. Oh, well, don't worry. This will only take a minute.
Okay.
In fact, that's what my last 12 dates said.
You haven't changed a bit.
Oh, no, but you sure have.
Oh, yeah?
I've watched you grow from a little boy into a young man.
Oh, you mean on television?
No, I mean through your second floor window. I got a great pair of them on.
Is that right?
Okay, Drew.
Yes. Look, madam, I'm really flattered, but I'm just really too young for you. You know, if we went on a date, the next morning you'd have to give me bicycle fare.
Oh, well, I guess you're right. I would be robbing the cradle.
Yeah, and I'd be robbing the coffin.
You'd be running to the blood bank if you keep that up.
You know I'm only kidding.
Oh, well. How can anybody get mad at a handsome recording artist who's also the star of Happy Days?
Thank you.
I don't suppose you'd like to give me a little kiss. Well?
How about those Yankees?
I'll settle for a little Yank. Oh, same old story. Everybody thinks I'm a pig.
No.
In the picture of my high school yearbook, I've got an apple in my mouth.
What kind?
Macintosh.
Come on, man. Don't be silly. Come here.
Oh, I... Oh, I'm in hog heaven.
Yeah.
Ah! Oh.
Madam, I gotta... Come on, take it easy.
Oh.
Listen, while I give Madam a little mouth-to-mouth resuscitation, here is Miss Marilyn McCoo.
Oh, thank
you. Okay?
Yeah,
okay.
Thank you, Madam and Scott. One of the outstanding new groups to hit the charts in recent years is our next guest, Quarter Flash. They've recorded a string of 4 smash hits, including their latest, which they're performing tonight. With this week's number 6 song, Take Me to Heart, please welcome Quarter Flash.
Hear me on your radio. Oh, oh, oh.
The Solid Gold Top 10 Albums of the Week. Stay tuned for classics from Rick Nelson when Solid Gold continues.
Things about having a co-host like Rick Nelson is all the classic music he brings to a show. Tonight he's performing two of his many gold records, Stood Up and Waiting in School. Ladies and gentlemen, Rick Nelson.
Well, I've been waiting ever since. Guess my baby's got another thing. Stood up, broken heart. Why must I always be the one staying at home, never having any fun? Stood up, broken hearted again. I know just what I ought to do. I ought to find somebody new, but baby, I couldn't forget about you. Stood up, broken hearted again. Throw my books on the table, pick up the telephone. Hello, baby, let's get some fun. Heading down to the drugstore to get a soda pop. Nickel in the jukebox in the stuff. Scoop out, baby, gonna tell you the news. Sure look good in them baby down shoes. One, two, pull up your shoes. Three, four, get out of the room. Five, six, come get your chips down in the corner of Lincoln and 46.
what's on the table, pick up the telephone. Hello, baby, let's get some rain. Well, it's a one, two, three, shoes. Three, four, get out of the way. Five, six, come get your chicks down on the corner of Lincoln and 46. You gotta move. Start rockin', baby, rockin', rockin', baby. Gonna rock all night, just wait and see.
You know, enjoying good music is always a lot of fun when you do it with a group. And as we listen to Rick Springfield's Solid Gold recording of Human Touch, we're going to see some people who are getting together and enjoying some very personal contact. Watch.
Ago this week, the Smothers Brothers Comedy Hour, one of television's most popular and controversial programs, made its debut. The Ford Motor Company introduced a sporty new model that would become an automotive classic, the Mustang. Pitching great Sandy Koufax became the first player in baseball to throw four no-hitters, and the number one song was Help.
James performs his number one R&B hit when Solid Gold returns. At number five is a former number one hit from an LP that currently tops the album charts. The Police and Every Breath You Take. A group whose co-founders met while working as computer operators has the number four song. Keep Feeling Fascination is from the Human League. At number three is a group whose debut LP spent a record-breaking 15 weeks at the number one spot. Men at Work and It's a Mistake.
It's no use after crying, saying it's a mistake. It's a mistake. It's a mistake.
Wonderful, the Solid Gold Dancers. Well, my mom. I'll be with you in a minute. If you're wondering why I'm dressed this way, it's because our next guest is Rick James. Yes, he's the king of punk funk, and I'm the queen of picking up hunk. My motto is early to bed, early to rise, then you can handle two or three guys. Well, last night I went out with a great guy. He's a punk funk Italian. You know, even the hair on his back is cornrowed. Tomorrow. Right now, I have the pleasure of introducing the man who made punk funk famous. Tonight, he's performing his latest hit, which is the number one song on the rhythm and blues charts, singing his Solid Gold smash, Cold Blooded. Here's Mr. Rick James. Yay, Ricky! Oh, oh my gosh.
Here are this week's Solid Gold Top 10 Country Singles. Solid Gold continues with this week's pick hit from the...
The first time I heard the Motels, they were one of Southern California's most popular local bands. That was a short 2 years ago, and now they've gone on to become one of rock and roll's top groups. They've already scored major hits like Only the Lonely and Take the L. And tonight, they're debuting their brand new release, which is this week's Solid Gold pick hit. Singing Suddenly Last Summer, here's the Motels.
Suddenly last summer,
number two song in our countdown features the music of Donna Summer, our Solid Gold dancers, and a gifted young man named Maurice Miles, also known as Tough. With the number two hit, She Works Hard for the Money, here's Tough. Isn't he great?
Oh, he sure is.
Well, you started performing at a very young age yourself, Rick.
Yeah, I really did. And you know, I kind of enjoy looking back at some of those early years, you know?
I'm sure you do. What do you say we look back and sing one of your big hits from 1963, Fools Rush In?
That'd be my pleasure.
Fools Rush In, where angels fear to tread. And so I come to you, my love, my heart above my head.
Though I see the danger ahead, if there's a chance for me, then I don't care, no, no, no.
Fools rush in, where wise men never go. Wise men never fall in love, so how are they to know? When we met, I felt my life begin. So open up your heart and let this fool rush in.
Here are Solid Gold's R&B Top 10 Singles of the Week. This week's new number one song, When Solid Gold Returns.
Thank you.
Playing favorites is a solid gold tradition, especially when those favorites are the songs you most want to hear.
We've already heard 9 of those hits tonight, and with a little help from our friends, let's take one more look at the number 10 through number 2 songs.
Number 10 is Putting on the Ritz by Taco.
Number 9 is China Girl by David Bowie.
Number 8, I'll Tumble For You by the Culture Club.
Number 7 is Sweet Dreams by the Eurythmics.
Number 6, Take Me to Heart by Quarterflies.
Number 5 is Every Breath You Take by the Police.
Number 4, Keep Feeling Fascination by the Human League.
Number 3, It's a Mistake by Men at Work.
Number 2, She Works Hard for the Money by Donna Summers.
And the People's Choice for this week's biggest record is one of the hottest songs of the year.
From the exciting movie Flashdance, this electrifying single has taken America by storm. Along with the Solid Gold Dancers, here's Michael Cimbello and this week's number one hit, Maniac.
Locking with them students.
our terrific co-host Rick Nelson and all the great stars who joined us tonight. Before we say goodbye, I'd like to take a moment to thank all of our viewers for 3 wonderful years of support. And as we start our 4th season, we're looking forward to bringing you more of the best sounds and biggest stars that pop music has to offer. Be sure to join us next week when our guests will include Men at Work, The Commodores, Alabama, Bonnie Tyler, The Tooth, and Frank Stallone. Until then, good night.
Eleven's alive with Yankee baseball as the Yanks go all out for the pennant tomorrow at 2. Phillies boys battle the number one club in the Eastern Division, the Birds. Then at 5, Spencer Tracy and Frank Sinatra star in The Devil at 4 o'clock. Next, it's the Saturday movie special on 11 Alive. Solid Gold, this is Robert W. Morgan.